Most of the fans in attendance here have had to bring their umbrellas and wear their raincoats. It's a soggy day for this match. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary, as always, is Lee Dixon. And we're very much looking forward to bringing you league action today. It's Würzburger Kickers, and they take on Preussen Münster.
Well, thank you, Derek. The excitement at the start of any game is almost tangible. Looking forward to this one. The crowd are up for it. Players look like they're going to have a really good go at this game. Can't wait.
Well, he has to be regarded always as a dangerous opponent. But what should we expect to see from him in this game, Lee?
Well, I hope these defenders have read the player notes for this game. They're up against the goal machine. They need all their focus and attention to stop him scoring today. Watch this space.
Into the advanced position. Surely rifled against the post, but back in play. They're on the scent of something positive. Must score. A strong glove on the ball from. Can they take the lead? And it is the opening goal of the contest.
Well, it was always going to be a tight game, but now all of a sudden, one team ahead. Things have got to change on both sides. Well, here's the replay. He didn't panic, did he? Decent strike, good technique, bread and butter strike, really, but it's in the back of the net.
Well, let's have another view of that goal.
Well, the coach has to be happy with that. Got their noses in front. Still work to be done, though.
Different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored. substitution in the offing. And there it is, the final whistle.
Danke, dass Sie direkt nach dem Schlusspfiff zu uns rübergekommen sind.